You know, they say if you love something, let it go. And if it's truly meant to be, it'll return back to you. Let me tell y'all about this true love story, the day I met her. Check this out. We've come such a long way, and I never thought that I would see the day when 30 years later, we would still be on top. I remember when we first met, I was standing alone listening to your beautiful voice in my headphones on the bus stop. You introduced yourself to me, told me your name was hip hop. It was love at first sight. I mean, love at first right. I knew then that you were the type that a brother like me could spend the rest of my life with. I never could quite get you off my mind. Even through trying times, you never left my side. And in 1994, I cheated on you with a few businesses. Opened up a few stores, DeAndre's No Limit, a few mistresses. It made me lose focus, but you stayed. Then in 2000, I played around with politics. Who could have predicted that at the end of that year, my mind would be so conflicted and stirred? But although I left you, you came back to me in the form of spoken word. And it's amazing how we take the ones for granted who's been there for us through thick and thin. Sometimes we just gotta go
just
to hell up.
Just chill, lay back, take it easy. Couldn't stay gone for long, cause she needs me. Always there for me, she never leaves me. Cause she cares for me and completes me. Always down by my side. It's been a real rough road, but we survived. And she keeps me on the natural. And I'll be down until the day I die.
I've watched so many come and use you, but I refuse to abuse you. I'd rather leave you, lose you, but I choose to treat you like royalty. Make beautiful music with you, and since I'm a king, I should be receiving royalties. I love your loyalty. See, I don't care what the world tries to blame you for. Everyone who knows you knows the real you. And it's evident that if it wasn't for you, Obama wouldn't be president. Beats wouldn't be a $1 million company. A lot of these Fortune 500 companies wouldn't be making no money. But instead, they put your voice over pictures of crackheads, strippers, gangbangers, and strangers. But I promise I'll restore you to your glory. Tell your story. Don't worry, without you, there would have never been an Ice Cold or Black Ice. I wouldn't be here now, you saved my life. And I thank you, I can never forget you. And I thank God for bringing you into my life. And I'll never forget the day that I met you. Black Ice.
Just chill, lay back, take it easy. Couldn't stay gone for long, cause she needs me. Always there for me, she never leaves me. Cause she cares for me and completes me. Always down by my side. It's been a real rough road, but we survived. And she keeps me on the natural. And I'll be down until the day I die.
Unlike a lot of people, man. brothers. You know, I took my hat off to you, man. And it also feels good to know that I've played some role in you being inspired to do, you know, some of the stuff that you do.